Hello everyone, this is Steven, aka Scubaghost, and welcome back to Myst 3, Riven, where when we last left off, we had this. We were figuring out all of this area, and we're going to go back, because I think there may have been something amiss, because when I was looking at the, rewatching the video, I think I may have found something. And as you can see, I have my front-facing camera back. Yay! Which, actually, I'm going to take that, and I'm going to make myself a little smaller. There we go. I'm a much more smaller version of myself. So we're going to go back over there and kind of try to solve that puzzle more, because I think there may have been one thing. So that opens that apparatus. Yeah, so we're going to go back up the elevator. Don't worry. Lemonade in a reusable Dunkin' Donuts cup. And no, this episode is not sponsored by Dunkin' Donuts, although, hey, Dunkin' Donuts, come take a look at me. I am awesome. Alrighty, so we're not doing that, so we gotta go over here. Aha, up the ladder here. There we go, and we're back here. And also, I was just, like, also thinking about, like, Saavedra's paintings. And, I mean, they do tell a story within itself. Like, you know, in the first world, you know, they were, you know, come on. You know, it's like, oh, look at all this, like, you know, bright technology and everything. And, alrighty, so we are going to drop that. And then, so if you see right there, right where my mouse is pointing, right here, I think that's what we need to get to. So let's go down here. We had to drop, you know, so the lava doesn't, you know, eat us. So there's a lava now. Let's see if we can do it. No! I didn't want to do that. Maybe I did. Hey, maybe I did want to do that. Okay. So that did okay, that did something. Alright, so now let's drop. Drop that. Let's see if we need to. I don't think that fan was moving before, so. Still moving. Okay. So I think there we go. So that must have done something on the outside. So. Let's take a look and see if that did anything. See if Nope. Okay. Well, that didn't do much. So let's see if. Alrighty. So something's happening here. Alright. So what if? Alright. So. Alright, so we're going to go back down here. Whoops, let's go through here. Now I think we could probably open up that aperture. No. You know, the thingy for the camera, you know, like the that thing. And so that's definitely moving somewhere. Let me see if I can go back and find out what in the blue blazes I need to do next. So maybe there's another step I'm missing. I was just like so eager to open that up. Unless, maybe, hold on. Maybe I need to put it in like the first lava position, because maybe it's like a like heat and steam and there's nothing in there, so. Alrighty, so let's try that. So technically it has power. That's a lock. Right, that should be the. Let's just check back there and see if there's anything I need to do. Oh, this is okay. So I'm thinking that's the butter zone. Whoa! Is that like the reset button or something? Nope. Okay. Alright, so let's go. Alright, so that, I think, is in the butter zone. Alright, so I think that worked. So we did need steam. That. Okay. Alrighty, so let's go back. Alright, so let's go back up and through the elevator and do this. So yeah, anyway, back to, you know, talking about, you know, like Saavedra's paintings, you know, they show like, you know, like these two benevolent beings like, hey, look at this. And then all of a sudden you just see it change and, you know, Saavedra's perspective of them change as well into, you know, what they, you know, what they were. I mean, granted, we know that Sirius and Akinar were, you know, not nice people. Okay. Alright, so it has power. There's stuff going to it. Maybe it has to be on that line. Which is what my guess is, but if remember, that fourth valve is, you know, stuck, and I don't think there's a way for us to get at it. See, it's stuck. Let's just do all. Okay. So that doesn't go, you know, bloopy bloop. So maybe it was just over that line. Okay. All right, so maybe that did it. All right, let's try this. Unless, hold on. Let's. No, I think. All right, so I think we did it right. I hope so. If not, well, let's see. All right, let's try it. Hopefully this will do it. It has sufficient power. What am I doing wrong? All right, let's. Maybe something up there? Because we got everything. Maybe it needs a combined. Let me go back and check that chart. There's just no power to the island, but there's power to there, so. Alright, so there's gotta be something up there. Just gotta figure out what I'm doing wrong. I know I'm probably missing something. I know that, but I can't get up there. Alright, maybe. Let's see what happens if I hit. Alrighty, so. Alrighty, let's. Okay. No, now I'm just clicking randomly. There's got to be something. You know what? I'm going to be right back. I'm going to check the check a walkthrough. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Let's do this. So apparently, this thing can be rotated. Okay. Had to click and move. Alrighty, huh? Let's try doing it that. Oh shoot, I did something. Alrighty, so now we've got something. Okay, there we are. Let's see. Not quite. Nope. Let's just turn that one off. Go back down. Numbers game already. Nope, that was one too many. Take care of that one. What did I have? Oh. Alrighty, let's see. Let's turn all of you on then. Okay. Man, this is tricky. All right, so that goes down by right there. Goes from here, so it goes from 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, we'll say 4. Four. starts there. Right there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10. Okay, let's try. Oh, ready? Well. So from where it's at, you just go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So 9, okay. Okay. Let's see where that went. So that started here. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. All right. So all these, I think, go to 10. And all these drop by 4, so. There's, so 4, 8, 12, 16. We've got 10 and 20. Right, so now we're at 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7. Ugh! It's like mathematically impossible. So we're here, and it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. It's 9. Yeah, it's 9. Is there another level? Let's see. wonder if I can try and go down. Okay. Oh. Hey! Already. How many did these drop? One. I did it! Alrighty. Only took a couple tries to look at the guide and everything. Okay, I just need to close. No. Oh, shoot. I need to close one of them up top. Come. Darn it. I was hoping to be like, oh, yeah. I think it was eight. So I think we just need to close these two. And then. Then open up the other two. And then we're good. Hopefully. Alrighty. I think that did it. Ah, we did it. Okay, now we can open up the apparatus. Nope, wrong way. I'm a dingus. Through here. Da, 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 da. Alrighty, here we are. Here, and... Where does it go? Where can it? Where can I jump on it? Ah. Alrighty, on to the hot air balloon we go. As Rick Sanchez would say, wubba lubba dub dub. Sorry about that. Alrighty, let's see. Oh, cool. We're actually able to see the water wheel. And there it is. Alrighty. We made it to the island. What did I just do? What in the hell? I didn't sign up for this. Oh, there's power to it. Yay. Cool. All right, we got the final symbol. And there we go, the book back to Jean. All righty, let's go. All right, so I think I'll say what... We'll see what Savidra has to say after finding the third page and call it for an episode. And then probably next week will be probably the conclusion of Exile, hopefully. Knock on wood. There we go.
Sons, but there's still one task ahead of you. The linking book you see here connects to an age called Narayan. It's a very delicate age where civilization has emerged in response to the world's imbalances. It's also the first inhabited age I'm sending you to alone. But don't be afraid. The knowledge you've acquired here will show you the way in. Use it and see all that Narayan has to offer.
Okay, so it wasn't a Savidro message. I think probably Savidro didn't change that one just to, you know, see probably like what, you know, Atrus's sons did, like, you know, giving them hope, like, oh, let's see how it is. And you kind of learned that this is the first age that, you know, he did. So Yeah, so let's see. I'm going to save here and resume and call it and for an episode. So thank you guys so much for watching. Click like and subscribe. And also probably, you know, like click some of the links down here and over there. There we go. it's the mirroring of the camera. And yeah, and hopefully, and we'll see the conclusion next week for Myst 3 Exile, where we see what actually Sirius and Akinar did to Narayan. So thank you guys so much for watching, and we'll see you next week for the probably the conclusion. And as Bill S. Preston Esquire once said, be excellent to each other. See you later, everybody.